why can't you just be a vampire? All you have to do is do an accent, breathe a little heavy. It's really not that hard.
It's not that easy. There's stuff I need to do to prepare me.
You're thinking too much. Just do it. All right, benders, we're heading out. So good luck with the shoot.
See you guys later. I love you. Come on, bye.
Alright,
hey, what's up? What's going on, Binders?
Nothing, just setting up.
Cool. What's with all the, people walking around downstairs?
What do you mean?
There's, like, people walking down around downstairs, kind of, like, moaning. Not really moaning, kind of just more of, like, a,
Huh?
I don't see anybody.
I swear they were right here, like, a second ago when I came in.
You're just like Robbie, always lying.
I guess so.
What's up with the lights? Something's definitely up.
No way that's real. This has to be a joke, right?
It has to be some sort of club.
I don't know. Isn't it like...
Out.
Hey, Queens. I'm back. Sorry, I had to go to the bathroom. Nature calls, you know.
Is bro good?
Yeah, I came back from the boys' bathroom.
Hey, you got a little something on your arm.
It's all good. Don't worry about it.
No, I'm worried about it.
Hey, guys. My hair look good?
Didn't you just come back from the boys' bathroom? Why didn't you just use a mirror?
There's no mirrors in the boys' bathroom.
So y'all were in the bathroom together?
Must have missed him, I guess.
Do you know anything about this?
Very well, welcome, thank you. From what I've gathered, it just seems to be some sort of infection.
Like a virus?
Kind of, but it seems to be spreading through scratches and bites. I noticed them along their arms and legs and necks even.
So like rabies, but worse?
Yeah, something like that.
So what are we gonna do about it? Just staying here?
Yeah, they're avoiding the cafeteria. It's like warm in there, like gross warm. It's humid, almost like moist. I think we should go there, or maybe the kitchen either. Anywhere just hot.
So should we go to like a kitchen?
Yeah, that's like literally what I just said.
Does anybody have a band-aid?
Oh, you need a nurse.
It's dangerous for all of us to go. I'll get some gauze from the nurse's office.
Yeah, my arm is numb. That's like a good thing though, right?
Hey, you lost a lot of blood, but you look fantastic. Please stop trying to get up. Stop trying to get up. Okay, thank you.
I need canes. I need it. It's calling me. I got the gauze.
All right, here, give it to me. I'll handle it from here. You guys try to fix this. Go to the kitchen, whatever, okay?
Down.
Does anybody have a blanket?
Two with me. I'm gonna head out of the kitchen. I'm gonna try to fix this. Haley, wrap them up.
Why are we heading there?
I got a plan.
What's your plan?
I got a plan. Is it working?
I don't think so. Let him go.
Ah!
degrees doesn't even do anything.
I'm aware.
So?
So what?
So why did we do all of this then?
Obviously, I didn't know. I was just trying to help. I'm trying to stop whatever's happening here.
Children, please. If I may. You're both stupid, but Kyle, that was especially dumb, knowing that the cafeteria is freezing!
It is literally always hot in there!
You're never not in a jacket. It's gonna be warm!
You know what? The fit is clean, okay? If y'all can't respect it, then I'm out!
Yeah, okay, nice.
Great, now what?
How did I pick him off next, huh? Nothing. I think he was right though. Not about the heat, but the temperature thing.
What do you mean?
Well, they're avoiding the cafeteria.
Okay, we can't just stick him in a freezer if we don't have one big enough.
Yeah, no, duh. But we have a thermostat.
We do? Where?
I don't know. But there's gotta be one somewhere. Right?
There's a severe lack of noise here.
I don't know, it's kind of calming. If I was a thermostat, where would I be?
Right here, apparently. Yo, this goes dangerously low. Do you see this? So you're just kind of not here 1 minute, and then you're back, and now this is going on. Do you have like an explanation for yourself? Like,
so what now?
I mean, I changed the thermostat. I was just thinking of waiting it out in the pack. You should come with me. I mean, we'll be like okay there. Like, we'll be perfectly safe. Oh my god.
So afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you.
Does anyone remember anything from like the last 2 hours?
Nah. It's all a little fuzzy. I remember ABBA though. Lots of ABBA.
We should get out of here, guys. It's late.
Do y'all wanna go see a movie or something? We still got like a few more hours of Halloween, so.
Yeah, I'm down. Y'all wanna see like zombies, vampires, or slashes?
The vampires. I'm tired of zombies.
Same. By the way, shouldn't you wake up Haley?
No, I don't think we should.